from Luke chapter 3. While everyone else was being baptized, Jesus himself was baptized. Then as he prayed, the sky opened up, and the Holy Spirit came down upon him in the form of a dove. A voice from heaven said, "You are my own dear son, and I am pleased with you." Why does a person get baptized? To follow the example set by Christ. He himself was baptized, so followers of him also should be baptized. And also to fulfill the great commission of Christ, to make disciples, baptize them, and teach them. Well, what's the meaning of baptism? Baptism symbolizes burial and resurrection. Just as Christ died and was buried in the tomb and rose again, so they who are baptized symbolically portray it. And also, baptism symbolizes new life in Christ. So each person who is baptized at Journey Church, they have the opportunity to write out their life story of how their life has changed in Christ.
Before I trusted Christ, I was selfish, trying to do everything by myself. I thought I could never be forgiven for my sins or my ways.
My story.
I thought I was never
good enough. Before I trusted Christ, I was a liar. I lied about things that didn't matter.
My story.
I lied about things
before
that I did.
Before I trusted Christ, I was lost, in need of guidance. Until recently, I had not been in church for about 6 years. Those were the darkest, most miserable days of my life.